The Young and the Restless Spoilers Mondays. Billy Abbott and Amanda Sinclair will talk about their lives at the bar outside of Genoa City. Amanda will let it be known that she was an orphan and grew up in foster homes. Turns out, she doesn't let people get too close, and while she has things figured out professionally, her personal life is a different story. Billy will then get a call from Victoria Neiman, who will want to meet him, but he'll refuse that and say that he'll reconnect with her at home later, where he's left something for her. Amanda will take off, and Billy will get invited to play poker, which he'll decline and be happy with himself over. Later, at home, Victoria will open a card from Billy, in which he's asked her to treat herself until he returns. Once he arrives, she'll thank him for the card, wine, and chocolate. She'll say that he's the perfect husband for her, and he'll look unsettled as they hug. Victoria will muse a bit about how he's transformed and become the real him. Next on Y&R, at Jabbo, Summer Newman and Kyle Abbott, Michael Miller will be at work on a marketing plan. They'll kid around for a little bit, then get back to work. She has nothing exciting to do with her evenings these days. She'll then take Kyle's phone to video call Lola Abbott. Victor Newman will be concerned about his daughter. Y&R fans know family is quite important to Victor, and he understands it's important to Victoria Newman as well. If Victor sees that Victoria is spending too much time at the office, he may fear it isn't good for her. Victor might push Victoria to delegate a bit more and focus on the fam. He may argue that Victoria doesn't have to prove herself to him or anyone else. Of course, Victoria actually seems to enjoy throwing herself into work. She just wishes there were more hours in a day, and that she could truly reconnect with Billy. Despite several attempts to strengthen their bond again, Billy and Victoria are drifting apart. It's clear that Billy needs to be honest with Victoria about his issues, but that's just not something he's willing to do. Victoria may continue to fret over Billy pulling away, so Victor could sense that there's some trouble. He might pump Victoria for info as he worries about Billy Boy breaking her heart again. Other Young and the Restless spoilers say Abby Newman will cross paths with Nate Hastings. They'll make peace and put the past behind them, which is great news since Abby will have a hot date lined up. It'll be nice for Abby to close this chapter as she prepares for a new one with Chance Chancellor. Speaking of that new chapter, it'll kick off soon enough. Abby and Chance will have a wonderful dinner together, but the best part will be their kiss at the end of the night. After Chance admits he's been longing for those lips, Abby will grab him and plant the smooch. It sounds like it'll turn out to be an excellent date and perhaps the beginning of a beautiful romance.